While most people look at this day as giving their daughter away, we look at this day as gaining a son. Michael and Wendy.